The Educator Program from Intel is an efficient way of compiling materials that all already follow a standard parallel programming syllabus. So they make it easy to get modules and modify it to your class needs. As an educator, I find that we have very little time during the quarters to develop new materials. So what the educator programs allowed me to do is to develop these materials faster. And having the Intel Tiber developer cloud allowed me to implement them sooner. Hi there, my name is Maria Pantoja. I am an associate professor at California Polytechnic State University, also known as Cal Poly. I work for the Computer Science and Software Engineering Department, and my focus is in parallel programming, distributed system, and computer architecture. I found out about the Educator program through my network of colleagues and friends. I do work over the summer for Argonne National Lab, and I comment to them that for my parallel programming class, I wanted to cover the basic patterns like the stencil, convolutions, and segment scan, and so on. I wanted to do them also for the Intel GPU. So they recommended me the Intel Educator program and the Intel Tiber Developing Cloud. The resources and tool provided by the program give my students the opportunity to engage with multi-vendor tools without having to own a specific GPU or to even have to install any kind of libraries and compilers. It's also very important to our students when they learn a new technology that this technology is also useful to their careers. And the program, the Educator program, allows them to learn this technology seamlessly. I had originally thought about including oneAPI content during the fall quarter. And thanks to the Educator program and the teaching kits that they provide, I was able to include the content already for the spring quarter. One of the major benefits is that I didn't need the university IT services. With the Educator program and the Intel Tiber Developer Cloud, we were able to bypass all of that and get started right away. As an educator, I find great value in using the materials provided by this program, and I am very grateful to my colleagues for introducing me to it.